Said, Steve, this is a pretty girl, the prettiest girl you will ever see. And I knew, oh, I knew, from that day she was for me. On a day that I had lost my voice sitting underneath the tree, I said, Steve, this is a friendly girl, the friendliest girl you will ever meet. And I'm glad, oh, I'm glad that I couldn't speak. Saddle, elbows, feet and knees, I wrote down, girl, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go for an inexpensive meal in an Italian style meal deal. To me, I said, this might just be the greatest day, and I will never need to run away on HMS ship 15. On a day that I had lost my voice, I knew from now on I would be in love with this, the most friendliest girl, so pretty underneath this tree, with her elbows and knees in the grave. Greatest thing for me was she was sat next to me, with your long fair hair and your eyes of green, your long fair hair and your eyes of green, and the moon will shine and the sun will shine, and you will always raise a smile from me, with your long fair hair and your eyes of green, your long fair hair and your eyes of green, and the moon will shine and the sun will shine, and you will always raise a smile for me. Yeah, you will always raise a smile from me. Thank you.